rare pieces when you're out saving the galaxy, bring them back. Then I'm happy to share my top stock with C-Sec, no problem. Outside of that, I gotta stick to my guns.
Really?
Credits don't talk with me, Commander. C-Sec wants my top of the line. You gotta come through with a couple artifacts. Credits don't talk with me, Commander. C-Sec wants my top of the line. You gotta...
Well, we're not going to be solving that anytime soon. We've got to comb the galaxy. Of course, I'll be doing that as I go move along here. Okay. Maybe as far as the C-Sec station, they mean up in the embassies? Should I talk to this guy again? I did just save. It's a dirty trick, but if he starts saying, well...
Commander, unless you can find a new source of weapons for C-Sec, I'm putting together a task force to stop the Blue Sun.
I'll get you your weapons, General.
I appreciate the effort, but...
Yeah, but... Alright, let's... I was afraid activating dialogue with him would have him just, you know... say, nope, I'm taking him out now, and then I would have to kill him. I still haven't been to that doctor's. To visit that doctor.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
Hope you guys don't mind this all being spliced together.
Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to the broodlings here. We are going to embassies.
One moment.
Yeah, so 6-part episode here. My map thing isn't working. Oh.
I'm not sure why. There was something important I had to do, and
John Dumbau. These people are never going to get to go.
Are you looking for someone, ma'am? Maybe. I have these papers, but I'm not sure why.
Here, why don't I take care of these for you? Would that help?
Yes. Yes, please. You know, you remind me of someone.
Hmm.
My son. He's dating an Asari. She looks remarkably like you do.
Saying they all look alike? Happy. That's racist.
Thank you. That's wonderful, ma'am.
Poor lady. Talking about the clerk. Bailey. I was supposed to talk to his assistant.
Why do I owe the pleasure?
Here to talk to you about releasing Jona Sederis.
Damn, you too? Somebody got the council to order her release. I'm delaying as best I can. What's your stake in this?
That's a long story. Classified, too.
That's a fancy way of saying mind your own business.
Mm-hmm.
Look, there's no way I'm letting that psychopath out. The woman's unstable and a clear public threat.
How unstable is she?
What makes you think she's crazy?
She was a ruthless sadist before she got caught. Her imprisonment has cracked the shell off the nut.
Maybe freedom will improve her.
She rages day and night, Shepard, calling for the deaths of all Eclipse enemies. No, freedom will only give her the chance to kill.
Well, Sederis is the name of the guy that, Garrus killed, isn't he? Let me see her.
I'd like access to her to judge for myself.
Sure thing. I'm sure you'll agree. Then maybe the Council will listen to you and rescind the order. Go to the C-Sec outpost. My assistant will connect to Sederis' cell from there. Then call me back.
Okay, so now we're going down to the C-Sec?
Let me know when you've had a chance to talk to Sederis.
Okay. Man, running all over the freaking place. Let's talk to John Dumbau first. Yeah. I guess now we can get in this. these doors down here. Oh, he's just standing there. Hi. Huh?
Zemandis?
Or should I say, regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair?
It seems this one has been apprehended, but confinement is irrelevant. The work of the Enkindlers cannot be stopped.
The Enkindlers are dead. Huh. Why do this?
Why are you trying to help the Reapers?
We obtained information regarding the Enkindlers from classified sources.
The Enkindlers? You mean the Protheans?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. As you are aware, Commander Shepard, the Protheans eventually became the Collectors.
Oh.
And the Collectors served the Reapers.
They're not the same anymore.
You're kidding me.
Therefore, as a faithful servant of the Enkindlers, we too must serve the Reapers.
Not good.
You big stupid jellyfish. You know, I support religious freedom for all species, but that's just crazy.
Uh-huh.
Your skepticism does not matter. When the Enkindlers uplift us as their chosen sapients, the galaxy will bear witness.
Yeah. If you guys are going to help the Reapers, we're going to have to fight you too. But for now, there's just you, hopefully. You're under arrest.
You're insane, and we can't allow you to endanger your planet. We are taking you into custody.
Your belief in your victory is mistaken.
Sure.
Our planetary defense network is largely automated. It can be disabled with a single virus.
What?
Which I have just uploaded.
Oh.
Wait. A virus would be detected unless sent on low-priority channels, which have a time lag. I may be able to block the upload.
You may be delayed.
No.
Elsa, I'll handle this.
Oh. Nice.
Got it. Upload's disabled. Looks like we're in the... Wait. He's got some kind of failsafe.
Oh, crap.
Get down!
No, Kasumi.
She was here the entire time.
She was an old friend.
I intended to arrest her.
She's dead?
She helped me take down the Collectors, and she just gave her life to save the Hanar homeworld.
No.
Point taken. It was an honor to work with you, Shepard. When the time comes, I'll be there to return the favor with a few friends.
BioWare, you bastards.
You can come out now.
Wait.
How'd you know?
She's okay.
Lucky guess.
There's no way you're recruiting me to fight in a galactic war.
Oh, God.
The project needs technical experts.
I'm not a scientist.
No, but you're the best thief in the galaxy, and you can hack unfamiliar technology better than anyone. They could use your help. And think of it. All that expensive tech just lying around.
I'm glad she's okay. Oh, my God.
They're gonna check your pockets at the end of the project.
You say the nicest things. All right. I'm in.
Yay.
Chef, nice working with you again.
Agreed. Same. Likewise. Glad you're not dead. Oh, she's a war asset. Kasumi is a war asset. And a Spectre unit. Hanar and Drell forces. Nice. Awesome. Well, that was exciting.
I could, but they ignored me, refused to even look me in the eye.
Yeah.
Reports suggest he has also offered an invitation to the club.
Right. Right, I was headed for the elevator. Which is... somewhere. Right near me, actually. Now I gotta go down to Presidium. Jona Sederis. Okay.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
After all, it's not like I'm the reason you're breaking up with him, right? It's the war. I'm not sure what that has to do with anything.
He's away all the time, that kind of thing.
The war made everything clearer. That things weren't working.
Yes, but meeting you was what made me realize how bad it had gotten.
I'm not the one who broke up your relationship.
You helped.
Really? Was it someone else who pinned me to the wall with her mouth?
Awesome. It's just, how can you compete with an Asari?
Right now, the Turians and the Alliance are fighting for you.
I'll send the Alliance a card. As for the Turians, well, I pay my taxes.
I pay my taxes.
That's disgusting.
No, disgusting would be the tax rates for doing business on Thessia. Like I told Counselor Dina, if I wanted to get screwed by the Asari, I would have returned Benezia's calls.
All these zingers, man. All these conversations.
We're hardly getting enough sleep as it is.
Well, if I'm not going to sleep, I might as well at least make myself useful, right?
Damn, I'm tired, if that argument makes sense. Maybe I should volunteer, too.
We won't be the only ones.
You talked to the others, didn't you? Why am I not surprised?
Yeah, but I saved the best for last.
Good talking there, good talking. So, let's talk to the CSEC assistant.
I've connected with Jona Sederis and her cell, Commander. You can speak with her via that console.
Oh, cool.
Thanks. We'll need some privacy.
Of course. When you're done, you can also contact Commander Bailey from that terminal.
In other words, scram. If you know what's good for you.
Who's that spying on me now? I see. Good.
What's Jona Sederis?
Our indentured servant has finally come to deliver me to freedom.
I want to talk with you before I secure your release.
Bullshit. You have no choice. And when I get out, heads will roll. Oh, yes. You've killed a lot of my people. Don't think I've forgotten that.
Don't threaten me.
It'd be smart to bury the threats, Sederis.
I'll toss them into the caskets with my victims. I love holding all the cards. Even in here, you must deal with me. I have all the power.
Is that right?
Yes. Sane, my second-in-command, is a weak-willed toady. If he had balls, he'd leave me to rot and take control himself. But he won't defy me. He knows better. Now get me out of here, Shepard. Tell Bailey to release me.
Bailey, I've seen Sederis.
So she's crazy, right? It would be ridiculous to let her out.
Yeah, I really don't want to let her out. I'll find another solution.
She's a menace. Let me try to make this problem go away.
Sounds good. I'll hold the line until I hear from you.
Plus two renegade. It's like a paragon with attitude. I wonder if Liara would have any ideas. Probably not, but... Can't hurt to try.
Hello, Shepard.
Yeah, no help there. What to do? What to do? Love this theme. Sane and Garrus.
Sorry?
I don't want to hear it. You humans think you had it rough? You know what happened on Karshan?
My apologies. I thought since your homeworld.
Stop! Just stop!
You better stop talking to him, guy. Choose someone else. Scene.
Men, get ready for trouble.
Trouble?
Not here for that, Sane. Just want to talk about Jona Sederis' release.
Oh, you're the one coordinating that, right? My idea, you know. Arya came to me looking to gain Eclipse support. I'm leveraging it to bust the boss out.
You don't need Sederis.
Sane, you should run Eclipse.
Huh?
You can do it. Leave Sederis locked up and make the deal with Arya yourself.
Arya would be a step up. And you think she'd let me run things?
I don't see why not.
Right. Right. Then that's the plan. Keep Sederis in jail. I'll call Arya right away.
Good man.
See, that everyone wins. And here I wasn't sure even who Sane was. I'm getting all these missions and names mixed up, guys. I was gonna ask, Garrus for help, but well, there's nothing there.
My personality matrix can predict what the real Commander Shepard would say with 7% accuracy.
So Sane was the answer there. So what exactly do I need now? Do I meet back with Arya to talk about this? Because the mission is not complete.
Shepard, the Council withdrew the release order for Sederis. Arya, Talok of all people, got him to do it. Crazy.
You can say that again.
Thanks for your help, Shepard.
Alright, so yeah, that mission is now done. Okay, all I had to do is walk through there. We still gotta go to Dr. Bryson. Parlevan. Alright, DMZ. Heating unit stabilizers. I'm guessing that's somewhere in the galaxy? As well as the schematics for power grid?
Commander Shepard, please select the destination.
Oh, right. I have to go to... Yeah, hold on a second, guys. Okay. I'm not sure where all these things are. I gotta find a transport. Where's it marked on the map, maybe? Well, the memorial wall is at 8. This is the memorial wall? Oh, it is. Well, it's just saying all people that are missing. We love you. I guess not all of them are missing. Missing. I guess the ones that don't say missing, they're dead. Alright. How sad. Still sad. So... just curious. Love that song. The C-Sec theme. So... they don't mark them on the map, the transport. Which, as far as I can tell, is we need to use that to get to... and I guess there isn't one here? We need to use the transport to get to the... wavy arms lady to the Dr. Bryson's office. Head to another floor? Where I remember seeing it.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination.
It's Presidium Commons, I guess.
Well, I need to rush somewhere. If I end it with him, then I lose my partner benefits, and that includes my apartment.
Need to rush somewhere.
Okay, so maybe, just for your own security, you need to figure out an exit strategy before you talk with him.
I thought I had.
And I cherish the time we've had together. But...
yeah.
But? Huh. That but. Let's see what these guys have to say. I gotta find a... transport's down there somewhere.
You know, Sarah, while you worry about the war, I'm making plans for what comes after it.
If there's anything left.
When our muscular allies wipe out the Reapers.
Muscular allies.
Idiots who paid through the cloaca to get to Sanctuary will have nothing.
There's a cloaca again.
I, however, will be rolling in credits and future ex-wives.
Future ex-wives.
If you say so, maybe I won't go to Sanctuary.
Now you get it. Trust me, Sarah. You'll thank me later.
If she's still alive later.
I don't think I can do this anymore.
I know what you mean. I thought our training prepared us for everything, but this.
Every time that Asari Commando sees me, she just starts screaming.
Yeah, I've heard this one before. Gotta be somewhere.
Now arriving.
Here we are.
Docking bay D24.
Bryson's lab. Oh. Like getting in an adventure here. Spend points on powers? Are we getting into an adventure?